Lo, describe your ideal guy.
If I had to make him from scratch, I would say he's probably like, I don't know, 6'1", 6'2", kind of light blue eyes, dirty blonde hair, nice smile. I don't know, not too cocky, but nice. Kind of gives you a warm feeling when you talk to him, and I don't know, just someone like welcoming and someone who's like easygoing and looks friendly. Yeah, that'd probably be it.